her up outside the station. She's telling me about her spring vacation. She's not leaving much to the imagination. She's giving me way too much information. Maureen, you don't know what you do to me. I know you won't be true to me. The least that you can do for me is keep it to yourself. I'm so sorry, I don't mean to shout. It's just that I can't do without the details of your days and nights and your thoughts and dreams. Maureen, 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 Maureen. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? Do you know what I mean? She calls me up at 10 past midnight. She and some guy just had some big fight. So I say, well, maybe he's just not all that bright. She tells me it's not his brain that she likes. Maureen, you don't know what you do to me. I know you won't be true to me. The least that you can do for me is keep it to yourself. I'm so sorry, I don't mean to shout. But really, I can't do without the details of your days and nights and your thoughts and dreams. Maureen, 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 Maureen. I know you think I'm just a friend, but can we please just put an end to all the graphic imagery that you insist on feeding me? You can't accept I'm not the one. It's getting to have all the fun. Maybe that's what friends are for, but I just can't take it anymore. Maureen, you don't know what you do to me. I know you won't be true to me. The least that you can do for me, keep it to yourself. I'm so sorry, I don't mean to shout. But really, I can't do without the details of your days and nights and your thoughts and dreams. Can you keep it light, keep it clean, Maureen, Maureen?
Thank you very much.